Welcome to InfoCloud. Hey, Rex, we're still good to do our dry run for the podcast, right?
Yes. Thanks for the reminder, Joe. For those of you who are unfamiliar with the term, a dry run refers to a practice or a trial of something.
A lot of times you use it for performances. We are doing the show without makeup today because it's just a dry run.
That means that we don't need makeup for the show because we are just practicing.
A dry run of a new product release might mean a trial in limited areas. A dry run is done to see how things go before a full-scale release.
Let's say that a large company like Coca-Cola develops a new flavor for Coke. They aren't sure if the flavor will be popular.
They do a dry run in a smaller area, and if it's well received, then they will do a full release in major markets.
As an important note, we do not say a wet run as the opposite of a dry run.
So whenever you have a big performance or project in mind, consider giving it a dry run first.
今天要跟大家介绍的这个用语是 dry run, 意思就是排练或是预演的意思。这个流行语可以用来形容一场表演的预演。例如 ,We are doing the show without makeup today because it's just a dry run. 我们今天的排练不需要化妆，因为只是预演。Dry run 也可以用来形容一项新产品的预售，用来测试市场反应。Dry 是干燥，用在 dry run 这个用语中有简单测试的含义。要注意的是，如果你要正式发表一个产品或是演出，你不可以用 wet run 来形容，这个用语基本上是不存在的。这就是今天的 InfoCloud， 我们下次云端见。